Okay, good morning.
Good morning, Tisha.
How are you today?
I'm very well, and you?
I'm happy, yes, okay. So, can you introduce something about yourself?
Yes, my name is Linh. Yeah. I'm 9 years old.
Okay, where are you from?
I'm from Vietnam. I'm Vietnamese.
Okay, I'm Vietnamese too. So, how many people are there in your family?
There are 6 people.
When are they?
They are grandparents,
yes.
Father, mother,
okay.
Sister, and me.
Okay, so can you tell me what subjects do you like?
I like math and English.
Really? So what subjects you can perform the best? English or math?
Science?
Oh, really? Okay. So, can you tell me what color do you like?
I like white.
White? Do you like pink?
No.
No, I don't. Okay. So, what kind of food do you like? What kind of food do you like?
I like sausage.
Sausage? Okay. Sausage is not really good for your health.
Yes.
Okay, so I don't like sausage. Okay, so now we're gonna take the speaking test now. Are you ready?
Yes.
Okay, so can you tell me what should you do when you have a fever?
When I have a fever, I should drink liquids.
Drink liquids, okay.
Yes.
And the next, what should you do when you have a stomach ache?
When I have a stomach ache, I should
take care of. Okay, you should you need the take care from your mother, right?
Yes.
Okay, next, what should you do when you have a broken arm?
When I have a broken arm, I should put ice on.
Oh, put ice on. So should you call the ambulance? Yes or no?
No.
No. I shouldn't. You shouldn't call the ambulance. I think you should call the ambulance when you have the broken arm, okay?
Yes.
So now, can you make the comparison between the goldfish and the rabbit? Make the comparison between the goldfish and the rabbit.
Goldfish are easier to care for than rabbits.
Oh, really? Okay. The next one. So how about the buffalo and the cheetah?
Buffaloes are heavier than cheetahs.
Oh, really? So, between buffalo and cheetahs, which animals moves more slowly?
Buffaloes move more slowly than cheetahs.
Okay, very good. And how about the monkeys and the puppies, the monkey and the puppy. Which one are hairier?
Monkey are hairier than puppy.
Oh, really? I don't think so. How about the kittens and the snakes? Which animals are more silently?
Snakes are silently than
more
silently than kitten.
Okay, very good. So now, can you tell me what are you going to do next week?
I am going to school.
I am going to go to school.
I am going to go to school.
Okay, so how about how long does it take from your house to school?
It takes about 5 minutes.
5 minutes?
Yes.
Okay, so how do you go to school?
By motorcycle.
Oh, really? The
yes.
Motorcycle, very good. So the next one, what did you do last week? What did you do last week?
I went to the zoo last week.
Really? So how was the zoo? How was the zoo?
It was interesting.
Okay, it was interesting. So, did you see the horses there?
Yes.
Okay. Did you see the lions there?
Yes.
Really? So, did you ride a horse?
Yes.
Yes. Okay. So now, can you tell me what will you do if it's sunny this weekend?
If it's sunny this weekend, I will play in badminton with my cousin.
Cousin, okay. So, what will you do if it's stormy this weekend?
If it's stormy this weekend, I will stay at home.
Oh, okay. Because the weather is so bad, right? How's the weather today?
It's sunny today.
Oh, sure? No.
It's cool today.
It's cool today, okay. So, what will you do if it's rainy tomorrow?
If it's rainy tomorrow, I will wear a raincoat.
Oh, you will wear the raincoat, okay. You should wear the raincoat or you should bring the umbrella, okay. Okay, very good. So now, can you tell me, what time does the cafe opened? What time does the cafe open?
The cafe's open at 6:30 a.m.
Okay, very good. So can you tell me, what time does the next train arrive? What time does the next train arrive? The next train?
The next train arrive at 15 p.m.
Okay, very good. So, can you tell me, what is your dream in the future? What do you want to be in the future?
I want to be in the future.
What do you want to be? You want to be a teacher? You want to be a doctor? Or you want to be a policeman in the future? So what do you want to be?
I want to be a teacher in the future.
Why? Why do you want to be a teacher?
English teacher.
English teacher. But why do you want to be a teacher? Because you want to teach?
Teach students.
Oh, teach the students. Okay. Very good. So thank you so much for this very good speaking test. Bye-bye.
Goodbye.